Just yesterday we got married. It was so beautiful. It's like a dream now. And then Adam said that I have bone of his bone and flesh of his flesh.
Where are you? voice in the garden, and I hid because I was naked.
Who told you you were naked? Did you eat from the tree that I commanded you not to eat from?
It was the woman. She gave me fruit, and I ate it. I was deceived. I didn't want any of this, Lord. Everything was fine when I was alone. But ever since you put the woman in the garden, things have been bad.
Woman, what is this you have done?
Adam left me all alone for a long time, and then the serpent, he came and he deceived me, and I ate.
Serpent, because you have done this, cursed are you among all the livestock and wild animals. You will crawl on your belly, and you will eat dust all the days of your life.
No, that's not what I wanted!
God will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your offspring and hers. He will crush your head, and you will strike his heel.
Saviour falls.
$2,000.
No way, double it.
Remember the motto, you don't sell, you upsell. Listen, Steve, if you don't do your job, you won't have a job. I'll see you in the morning.
Hey, welcome home. Look, I made dinner, and your favorite blackberry pie.
It's hot, you just took it out of the oven?
It's okay, son. Don't worry about it.
Did you and Dad get into another fight again? You guys are always fighting. This is why I go to my room and play video games all day, to hide from this. You know, this house is just too crazy. I'm going to my friend's house.
What, son, wait! You never do anything right! I put so much effort into preparing this dinner, for what? Reminds me of when my father left and I felt so lonely and abandoned. I just wanted someone to love me, pay attention to me. But it seems that no matter how hard I try, no matter what I do, I can never earn my husband's love. If this is how life is, then what's the point in living? I have no reason to live. I hate my life.
I believe I had that huge fight with my wife last night, and I have this whole day of work ahead of me. It's okay, Dan. Get in the zone. 10 hundreds. You're gonna sell those 10 hundreds. You got this, Dan. Hey, what's going on, Dan? How's it going?
Hey, Jim.
Who are you talking to?
Myself.
I'm just stressed out about selling those cars. If I don't meet the quota and sell those 10 hundred Civics, I won't get the commission. I can't pay the bills, my life will get turned off. Man, I remember those days. I'm not too worried about that, actually. Life is more than just about making money, you know? No, what? What about meeting the commission? What about paying the bills? I'm stressed out. Man, I believe that God will provide for me when I seek his kingdom and his righteousness. So I just pray for God's provision. What? What about bills? Dan, it seems like you need to rest in peace. Jesus says, come to me, all who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest.
Where are those good-for-nothing employees?
By us.
Jim, where's that invoice for the new cars? And where's the forecast for sales for October? I said I want that on my desk this morning.
Well, actually, boss, you said that it would be due next week, but what? I agree.
What? I said that?
Yes, sir.
Dan, did I really say that?
Yeah, you did say that.
Who asked you anyways? Give it to me.
So here's the projected sales for October.
You know what? Don't tell me how to read this. I know how to read this, okay? I did get a master's degree.
You are smart.
But wait, what are you looking at?
The report. I sold those 10 Civics today.
10 Civics?
Yeah.
That's all you sold?
What?
Should have been more like 20.
Huh?
What'd you do? Forget to brush your teeth this morning? You're scaring all the customers away. Get back to work.
Oh.
Boss, that was a little harsh. You're very oppressive. It's like you were joking us.
Me? Oppressive? When did I do that?
You just did it right now. You know, it's never right to just lash out at people like that. What's wrong? Is everything okay?
I'm just so stressed out because of work. My home life is falling apart. My kids are flunking school. It just seems like the whole world is against me. I don't know what to do. I'm just so frustrated. I can't control it.
I see. That's what I thought. I'll pray for you. May God's peace be with you.
Thanks, Jim. You really understand me.
Now get back to work, alright?
Where'd you go, man?
He's gone. Thank God, that Grinch is gone.
Hey guys, I forgot. About the invoice. You guys weren't talking about me, were you? Good. Now get back to work.
Adios. And God, the Grinch is gone.
Man, I can't stand how he talks to us. I just get so aggravated just thinking about it. How do you deal with him so patiently and so calm all the time?
Maybe he's just having a bad day. He's a slave of anger. He just can't control himself. We all need peace. God's peace. That's why Jesus came to the world. Hey, Dan, how about we talk more about this over lunch?
Okay.
Let's go to the break room.
Okay. How long will it be?
Just 15 minutes.